Hello. How are you?
Not too bad.
Not too bad.
Not too bad. Pretty good.
That, my dear, is good. Do, there
I'm no
she
hero.
is.
Just a Yordle with a
Can't
hammer.
take bot, dude, sorry. So let's do this then. Is it gonna pick up? Perfect. Okay. Guess what? Guess.
New solution worked?
I have no idea. I'll know in about two and a
Okay.
half hours.
Oh, okay. I don't know what else.
You're being recorded again.
No, don't record me.
Yep. It's gonna be some ADC fun with Poppy support. Who are we against? We're against the Leona. So. Oh, no, we're not. We're against the Lux. Actually, I have no idea who we're against. Maybe. I have no idea. Probably a Lux.
But I have no clue what I'm doing.
That's fine.
Not. Let's do the virtual one.
Oops, I'm on 7. Hi. Camera, focus. Good girl. There we go.
Not coming back till I find that hero.
Do we have a jungle on our team? No. Okay.
Oh, you like to fight? Is this
Where's my
beginner?
hammer?
Yeah.
Summoner's Rift. Okay.
Seconds until minions spawn.
Barkeep asks, "Where will it be?" The Demacian says, "I'll have a wine. No, wait, an ale." The Minoxian says, "I'll have a wine." Yeah, he wants a wine. And the Freljordian says, "I'll drink anything so long as..." Wait, hold on. Let me start
Okay.
over. A Demacian, a Noxian, and a Freljordian walk into a tavern.
Is it really necessary to record?
Minions have spawned.
Yes. No, it's not, but I'm going to anyway. Whether I upload it or not will be a different story.
Yeah, no uploading.
Well, we'll see. I didn't upload the last one yet. I've been really lazy.
No, don't upload it at all. Last one was terrible.
I don't even remember it.
I don't remember it either, but I'm positive it was terrible. Okay. How far back do I want to stay as an ADC? Well, she's got a big range, eh?
Yeah, so you just wanna like last hit. Except on canyon minions. You want me to last hit canyon minions. Because if you see like this blue orb around me, and you see a canyon minion, let me hit the canyon minion. Let me kill it, because then we both get the gold.
Okay. I think I know. Honestly, I won't even know.
Okay. Just focus on last hitting.
Okay.
So, as an ADC, you almost never want to stand still.
Oh, okay.
Okay? So
Don't
you
want to
want,
stand.
like, I don't know. I guess I do about 120 clicks a minute on my mouse. So, like, I'm always clicking to move around.
Is that when you want last hit on?
Right? Yeah. So we're gonna go after this Ash. Perfect. Yeah. So with a Caitlyn, she's like a poke. She's a poke ADC, and with super long range, what you want to do is just go up when you have your headshot passive up, like you just did.
Yeah.
You want to go up to the enemy carry, I'm going to say, and hit them and then back out. And whenever you have your long range, I think it's your W or whatever up, you want to use it to hit the enemy. Yeah, whenever you have that up, you want to hit the enemy with it.
An enemy has been slain.
So right now you want to hit Ash. So just go up and, yeah, and now back out. Hit her, yeah. There you go. And now you want to hit Lux. And back out. Because you don't want to stand in that thing, obviously. And you want to focus on, like, when nobody's in lane, you want to focus on getting last hits on minions. So you don't always auto-attack. You don't just, like, click on a minion and let her attack. You kind of, like, move around, and then when you see the minion is, like, 5-10% health, then you click on them, get that last auto-attack in.
Okay.
And so that's called last hitting, and that's what you want to do on all ADCs. Yeah, like that.
Oh, did I? Oh, I'm sorry.
No, I got it.
Where's the light?
Yeah. It's not the best thing to be hit by. Oh, I hit the wrong fucking thing. Come here, hit the Ash. Okay, I got it. The passive came up.
Oh, it doubles in the bush, right? That's...
Oh, does it? I have no idea how Caitlyn works. I've never played her.
Okay.
Well, I mean, I have some idea how Caitlyn works, but... Okay, now hit it. So you don't want to put your traps right there, because once a champion hits it, the turret's gonna aggro on you.
Oh, okay.
So typically you put your traps in like bushes when you're against an actual person, so that when somebody goes in the bush, they step on your trap. And it lets us know that they're in a bush, even if we don't have a ward in the bush. Hit him. Hit him. There you go.
An enemy has been slain.
Okay, whatever.
Yeah.
Back out. Hit her again. No. Okay, so now that would be the point where you'd want to use your R.
Oh, right. I forgot that I had it up. Okay.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
And hit him. Yeah. Hit him. Oh, a little bit late.
Double
so just remember to focus on last hitting, because as an ADC, you're all about that farm for the laning phase. So, to help with your last hitting, go back, and I'm sure you have enough to buy an Infinity Edge by now. How much gold do you have?
38.
Yeah, buy an Infinity Edge. I'm gonna kill. Okay, let's get you and you. And you. And I was gonna get you, but whatever. There we go.
Does this bottom turret matter?
Well, right now you're just practicing your...
Yeah.
Your shiznats, your last hitting.
I'm in 100%.
Yay. Okay. So focus on last hits, basically?
Pretty much.
Okay.
So it's like a pretty straightforward thing.
Okay.
I don't know why my game capture's not working. Okay, so let's do this. Now we won't get people to push lanes that we don't want them to push. We'll do Howling Abyss. Great game. It's fine. Invite you. Invite. Join my side.
Aram. Okay.
Okay.
I've won two.
Woo! Can I not? Hey, hold up. Great. Let's do summoners then, whatever. Ah, there we go. Hurry up, thank you. Invite you. Join my side. Okay, let's not have Darius, but have an Ezreal. I'm okay with that. We're gonna go intermediate on them all. Let's do Wukong. So top, mid. Let's do a normal support type person. Do Soraka. No, let's not do Soraka. Let's do Morgana. Let's get you to dodge some skill shots. And who are you gonna play?
I'll try Caitlyn again.
Okay. So then, someone who's half decent against Caitlyn. Lucian. But instead of that, let's do Leona, so I can block that. Okay. Yeah, that's fine.
no hero. Just a Yordle with a hammer.
Okay.
It's about the same deal.
I will do my best.
I have faith in you.
Chess game slow.
You and I are about even.
It says you're at 100. There. Okay.
Oh, there we go. Oh, I didn't adjust. Okay, let's do this. Whatever.
Heard a lot about this hero with a hammer. Can't wait to meet him.
Choose your lane. Done it. I've done did it.
Welcome to Summoner's Rift.
Jarvan mid. That's interesting. I thought Brand would go mid, but that's fine.
The hero? Nah, that's ridiculous.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
So remember, focus last hitting. Keep clicking your mouse around the screen.
Kay.
Your champion should pretty much never stop moving. And don't just go back and forth like this, because on skill shots, that's pretty predictable. Like, you want to, I don't know, you want to be kind of random.
Minions have spawned.
And skill shots, obviously, if they're coming, you know, straight down the line, you want to move to the side, not away.
It's a matter of identifying them first. That's still where I'm at.
Yeah. Well, with a lot of them, or with some of them, not a lot of them, but with some of them, like, there's definite animations that the champion will do when they're going to do a skill shot, and there's typically sounds. Why do we have Ryze in the bottom? Whatever. Yeah, so that's good. That little attack he did on Ryze there, when he came too close, that was good. So that's what you want to do as Caitlyn. When they come in front of their minion line, you want to just hit them once and back out.
That was completely an accident, but thanks.
And you want to use your... Is that your W? Is that what that is?
That's...
Your E?
The E is the net. The boomerang thing, the shot fire, what's the other name it's called?
The skill shot is what? Your Q?
Yeah.
So yeah, you want to use your Q pretty much whenever it's up and just like hit the enemy champs with it. But you want to stay back here. You're ranged, those minions are ranged, you want to stay behind them.
Oops.
That's fine. And you don't want to chase. They're running away like that, let them run away. We're just trading right now, we're not going for a kill.
Okay.
Back out. You're too low. Because as soon as you hit an enemy champion, the minions will aggro on you. So then you're not only getting hit by the enemy champions, you're getting hit by enemy minions too, and they actually do a lot of damage. So we're going for the kill on Lucian here. Get this guy. Oh, too late. That's fine. Don't chase. So, because I'm a melee support, I'm gonna go in and I'm just gonna keep hitting them like that. Because I'm tanky, I can take hits and not have to worry about it.
Okay.
So, just because you see me go in doesn't mean you go in.
Okay.
Especially if you're under half health. And there's two of them. Especially if you're low on mana and I'm low on mana, like we are. How much gold do you have?
1252.
Okay. Keep farming. Once you get to 1280, go back and buy a BF sword.
Okay, well, I am there now.
Okay, then kill one more minion and go back. Or go back now, yeah. That's fine. Go back.
Okay. Done. W looks like a cupcake.
It is a cupcake.
It is a cupcake?
Yep.
Why?
I'm not entirely sure why it's a cupcake, but it is a cupcake.
Snapchat. Yeah, that's bizarre. Pretty weird.
Hand my back.
The hero would buy.
Perfect.
An ally has been slain.
I keep forgetting to move. Like, actually move around.
Good job. Yeah, it takes practice, but eventually it'll become like second nature. And that's the thing, that's how like every single champion is. You should never just be static and auto-attacking.
Yeah.
Because then you're just a sitting target.
Oh, my minion count is so sad.
What are you at?
34.
Oh god. I mean, I guess you're still beating Lucian, but still. Do you have any pots? Use your health.
Okay.
So if you have pots, health pots, and you go pretty much below 50%, use it.
Okay.
Like, don't even think about it, just use it. One, hit him. Okay, back out. Back out. I have no mana. And neither do you.
That's true.
The hammer does most of the. How much gold do you have?
I just swing it. 2266.
Go back. You should never have that much gold on you.
Okay.
Not unless you're, like, waiting for that big item.
Yeah. Berserker Grief, Zeal.
What do you have? Buy Boots of Speed and a pickaxe. You should start building your Infinity Edge now. So go in the lane, farm, stay safe. Do you have a pot? Okay. So I guess after this point, you shouldn't buy any more pots. You shouldn't have to.
Okay.
Stay back. Don't chase.
Don't chase?
Don't chase. Okay, go for the kill here. I got it. No, keep playing safe. Ignore me, I'm just getting gold. Perfect. How much gold do you have?
1630.
Go back.
Okay, Infinity Edge is up.
What? How much do you have left?
1042.
God, I don't know. What's in your recommended?
Berserker Greaves.
Okay, get that. What else is in your recommended?
That's all I can afford right now. There's a Rapid Cannon Fire, there's...
Build Rapid Cannon Fire next.
Build that one next?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wait, I don't have enough for it right now, so...
Yeah.
How long the other cooldowns are for the other characters I've played on their alts, but hers is 90 seconds, and that seems pretty short, isn't it?
That's fairly short.
Yeah, okay.
Sure do a lot of walking.
Come back here. There we go. Go for the kill. Good. So, as Caitlyn, you can't go all in because you have no all in.
Okay.
Hey, you're not a Jinx, you're not a Corgi. You're poke from a distance. That's it. So, it's my job as your support to engage and pick. So when one of them gets out of position, that's when I go in, stun them, do some damage, and then you come in at the end and take the kill.
Okay.
Okay. Preferably with like your headshot or an ult or something. Because your ult is so short. So how much damage does your ult do right now?
It says 250 plus 146.
So, use your ult on Lucian right now. That's not Lucian.
I'm sorry, I didn't even... I have mine uncentered. I don't have it on the free cam.
Oh, okay. Well, you should put it on free cam.
Should, but that's tough.
It's an extra sting, but when you're moving around and clicking a lot, it's not a big deal.
Yes.
Aw. Oh. Back out.
Camera off is messing with me.
Yeah, it takes a little bit, but you'll get used to it. Eventually, having it not up will, like having a sticky cam will just mess with you.
Yeah.
Yeah. Like I can't sticky cam. I can't see enough of the screen. Yeah. That's not great.
It's pretty sad. At this point? No.
20 minutes in? Yeah, it's not great, for sure. Good. So, how much gold do you have?
Too much. I'll go back.
Yeah. You should always look at the item you're gonna buy next, see how much it is, and then go until you're at that item or the one just after it. What are you building next?
The next ones are, in the offensive items, there's Bloodthirster.
I like it. What do you mean my hammer's too big?
Okay, I admit it. I'm lost. Not being able to see that, I'm in trouble.
Aww. Oh, yeah.
Okay, I'll take it off the sticky cam.
Oh, you had it back on sticky cam?
Yeah.
Yeah. See, like, you can't see them coming in unless you're, like, got a hand on, or your one eyeball on the mini map.
Yeah.
You can't see a thing.
That was pretty sad.
Exactly. You know what's going on now.
Kind of.
More than before. Which is good. That's why I put these on intermediate. Oh. Okay, so stay back. Yeah, no, stay back. You're doing good. Okay, so use your R on him.
Oh,
your R.
I'm sorry.
You're on sticky cam, aren't you?
No, I'm not. I'm not.
Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna go and I'm gonna stun Jax and hit him. Use your R on him. Okay. After I hit him. Okay? Use your R. Good. I mean, you did not have to use your R, but I wanted you to use your R. Hit Lucian. Focus Lucian. Kill him. Kill him. Go for the kill. Use your net fire away from him, and it pushes you towards him.
Oh.
going to use Frozen Mallet.
Yeah.
Shut down.
Yeah. So if you use your net on him, if you use your net on him, it'll slow him and push you away from him at the same time.
Yeah. Not a fan of not being in of this camera, but I'll get used to it. Should I start building Bloodthirster or the Runen's Hurricane?
Bloodthirster.
Okay.
Gets you sustain. And good trading power.
An ally has been slain.
So on Jax, use your R. Or, yeah, good, because he jumped away. Aw, he blocked it. Hit him again. I did. You're too far out. Alright, so you ready to kill Jax?
sure.
Okay, well, we'll let him push up.
Okay.
How much gold do you have?
22.
Let's go back.
Oh, it's because I have no space anymore.
Sell, if you had no more space, sell your Doran's Blade. So we're gonna go for Jax. Okay.
No.
That was my mistake. That was just me being dumb and hitting all the wrong keys. So as you're running away from these minions, you should be autoing them. So he's a tank, so doing that to him won't do much. Okay, so we're going for the kill here. So you should back out.
Harder to move the camera down than I do up.
Yeah.
That makes any sense.
Yeah, because your mouse is further going down than it is up.
Yeah, but also then I move over where all of my like screens are.
Yeah.
And then trying to click, I don't know. Just.
Yeah, no, it makes sense.
That's weird. You can make them smaller, can't you?
Make what smaller?
Like your...
Your HUD?
There we go. Let's do that. Yeah. It was at 100. I don't want to bring it down.
Yeah. I typically keep mine at about 50. It's even
heavier than it looks. I don't need it that big.
It's map at 100. But HUD at 30 or 50, depending.
Oh, I was like, I don't actually know where I am.
Yeah. right in the thick of things.
Oh, well, that's fantastic. Oh, I've died 5 times.
I just swing it.
So, you should have, instead when you're running away, use your net on him to push you away and slow him so you can get a couple more autos off, and then go for your R if he's low.
Okay. I never know how low, but like, I guess.
Really low.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Okay.
I mean, it changes depending on the champion and their health and their armor and blah, 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 blah. So it's good to just, like, wait till they're low.
Basically ran away from Leona.
Yep.
Okay. She's a little scary to me.
Yeah, well, she won't be able to catch us. Go in the bush here. Because they won't come in. Or maybe they will. Hit Lucian. Keep hitting.
Can't see.
I got it.
Okay.
Because I was scared. The heck is steadfast presence?
Why am I sparkling right now?
That means that your passive's ready.
Oh. Should I wait to go back? Or?
No, go back. If you have gold, go back.
Yeah, I do.
This is steadfast presence.
Your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Likes me.
An ally has been slain.
I know our hits are just stronger now, but it feels like I'm getting better at the minion thing. We'll see.
You probably are as well, because minions gain health and damage as the game goes on, right? So the strong, you might get stronger, but so do they. Perfect.
That was low.
That was exactly
like,
that's exactly what you want to do with that ult. When they think they're running away, that's when you hit them. Okay, now back.
What did I come back
for? Ranged attack. I should have some enemies with high health and armor. Let's go for that. Leona's around.
Yep. Okay, so we're gonna go up the middle lane.
Kay.
Or actually, let's go up top lane.
An ally has been slain.
How Demacian of you!
Keep hitting her. Hit her again.
Thank you.
haven't placed any of my W's.
Oh, yeah. No, that's fine. Against bots, you don't really use them.
Yeah.
Okay, so let's ignore the Nexus and just go and kill some champs.
Where are we going? Ah! This is where I feel like it's dangerous to have free cam. So dangerous.
Where are you?
No clue where I am.
There oh, you're up top.
No clue where I am, okay.
Well, we just kind of got stomped on a little bit there.
I think I'm gonna put it back on sticky cam when we're in their base.
An enemy has been slain.
Let's go all let's go recommended. What's recommended? Oh. That's stupid. Starts right away. That's dumb.
I'm playing the long game.
Top, mid.
I'm just gonna go save Wukong.
Okay.
Just go get kills.
An ally has been slain. Enemy triple kill.
Oh, John, I'm on 7 deaths.
How many kills, though?
14.
So, I mean, it's fine.
Okay.
How many assists?
8.
Yeah, you're fine.
Okay.
About me?
Thoughts?
of attacky thingies. Okay.
The enemies in the spawning.
I just swing it.
Enemy rampage.
I sure do a lot of walking.
Ba ba ba. Aw.
Oh.
Winions!
I guess you can't control that.
Yeah. Oh, I have to report this Kinder Spirit.
Why? What did I do wrong?
See, look, you got 332 thingamabobs. It's not bad.
Minions?
Yeah.